the Golden Knights and the Coyotes, the home opener for Arizona. Marc-Andre Fleury, 45 saves last night, the most ever in an expansion team's first win.
They're open for good things here in Arizona.
Yeah, 22 of the roster, eight players, 22 and under, as Keller let it rip here, and that's turned away by Fleury. It rolled off him. Jarmelson kicks at it to keep it alive, and a golf it down the boards a little bit further. Still has it. Cousins, a long wrist shot, deflected, and a save. Fleury, he'll hold it. That got tipped on the way to the net, and he had to flash out the pad.
Jarmelson just lets a simple shot go from the point, but a great reaction save by Fleury on this play.
And now Jordan Martinuk will swing it a little bit further. Richardson pries it loose. Here's Shen, thought about shooting it. Now he does, shot blocked. Second chance, and rebound score. Toby Reeder on the doorstep puts it in. And the Coyotes strike first.
Fleury able to make that initial save, but right to the stick of Reeder as he's sitting just off to the right of Fleury, and he puts the backhand in. And the Coyotes are going to open up the scoring as Reeder puts them up.
Perron on the left side. Kalheider Schmidt, his drive tipped wide. Eakin got a piece of that and tipped it wide of the net. Here's Perron again, a shot. Save. Ronta pushes it into the corner. Carlson with it. To Perron. Sails it across to Howla. He's going to settle the bouncing puck. Feeding it off to Eakin. And back out to Schmidt. Cross now, one timer from Perron. Save made. Ronta, and he stopped the rebound too. And holds on. And the crowd on their feet in Arizona for Antti Raanta. Leipzig spilled by Stepan. Keller to dig it out. Out top, Domi, shot, Steve Fleury.
Not easy to do in a period where he hasn't seen much, staying focused. There's the shot and a blocker save by Fleury as Domi lets this go from the hash marks. Quick shot there, and Fleury, great little reaction.
Golden Knights looking for a goal to tie it. James Neal off now to Schmidt. Works it back out top. Neal, long wrist shot. Save. Ronta, rebound to Schmidt. Score! Nate Schmidt on the follow-up chance with a minute 12 left to tie the game at one.
That's the area they needed to find a way to get one past Antti Raanta, and they finally do. Raanta came up with numerous saves, and Nate Schmidt pinching down from that left point finds the loose puck. And he's able to chip it past Raanta.
And drops it back out high for Domi, shifting down the middle. Now Keller shot onto the save, Fleury. Clayton Keller with a great chance to win it for Arizona. And he'll feed a 2-2 player, just hopped on the ice, shot, save, Fleury. And stick handle is way loose. Ekman Larson stays with him all the way. Perron, who's tough to knock off the puck, feeds Neal, shot, score! There he is again! James Neal with the overtime winner, and the Golden Knights are 2-0!
I think he might be the most popular guy when they land in Vegas, as James Neal does it again. Some great work by David Perron to stay on top of this puck. And the Vegas Golden Knights, down one late, find a way to tie it, and out overtime. James Neal, with his third of the season, wins it.